Think of war in Ukraine, think of issues such as climate change or migration, which is the topic of today's discussion. These are all issues that somehow have implications for the rest of the world, and in which whatever we may think of doing will also depend on the effectiveness of what other regions in the world will do. It's important for us also to build lasting partnerships with interlocutors in other regions of the world. And this is exactly the ambition of today's series of events, not only to have interesting discussions, but to start building a long-lasting relationship with a series of stakeholders in Africa, a continent whose fate is important to Europe. This is just the beginning of a long journey.